Here it is. Private Doss, I'm afraid I can't authorize your pass. This is a furlough for men who have passed the basic training.
Well, sir, respectfully, sir, I have. I put in for this furlough 3 weeks ago. I'm getting married this afternoon.
It says you're not rifle qualified.
Well, I'm not required to carry a rifle, sir. Colonel Stelzer,
Colonel Stelzer's determination was Doss must be allowed to work as a combat medic, provided he qualifies in all other areas of his training. And you have not qualified on the rifle range, Private. Pretty clear. Show me you know how to handle a rifle, and I'll sign your furlough. Corporal Cannon.
Stop!
Hand Private Doss your firearm.
I won't touch a rifle, sir.
I'm not asking you, Private! That is a direct order from a company commander!
For God's sake, Doss. You stop this nonsense and quit.
Refuse. And I will have no recourse but to court-martial you. And you will spend the duration of the war in a military prison.
I can, sir.
How much longer would you like to wait, Dorothy?
I think it's been long enough.
I'm so very sorry. Sometimes men just get cold feet.
Some men might. Not my Desmond.
Regulations and not his men. May I? I believe in this book as much as any man. And just like any man, I wrestle with my conscience, but what do you do when everything you value in this world is under attack?
I don't know, sir. I ain't got answers to questions that big. But I also feel like my values are under attack. And I don't know why.
I don't give a rat's ass about your principles because the Japs don't. If one of them attacks you and some wounded soldier, what are you gonna do? Hit him with your Bible?
I'm prepared to give my life for my men.
You don't win wars by giving up your life. Look, I'm only here because I don't want to see you rotting in a prison cell. Plead guilty. Throw yourself at the mercy of the court. Maybe they'll let you go home and pray. Let the brave men out there go and win this war. If I can't convince you, maybe she can.
They wouldn't let me call you.
I knew it wasn't your making. What have they done to you?
That's okay. I'm all right. Just went a couple of rounds with the wall and lost.
They're saying you could go to prison, Desmond. Leavenworth. There must be some other way.
I don't know what that could be. I've done everything they asked me except this one thing. I'm being treated like a criminal just because I won't kill.
You tried. Nobody can say you didn't. But who are you going to save in prison?
Probably nobody.
And why can't you just pick up the stupid gun and wave it around? You don't have to use it, just meet them halfway.
Thought I can't do that.
Yes, you can. It's just pride. Pride and stubbornness. Don't confuse your will with the Lord's.
been proudful. Maybe I'm proudful. But I don't know how I'm gonna live with myself if I don't stay true to what I believe. Much less how you could live with me. I'd never be the man that I want to be in your eyes.
I fell in love with you because you weren't like anyone else. And you didn't try to be. Do not think for one moment that you'll disappoint me. I will love you no matter what. I don't know what he's gonna do. He loses no matter what.
They want him to plead guilty, but then he'll get a dishonorable discharge.
Otherwise, he fights them and he for sure goes to prison.
Either way, they'll call him a coward, and I don't see how he can live with that.
Oh, thank you, Dorothy. If you get to talk to him, tell him that we love him and that we're praying for him.
We're praying for both of you.
I will. Bye-bye.